We're moments away from President Marcos's State of the Nation address. Let's get the latest now from the Batasang Pambansa from our correspondent there, Victoria Tulad. Victoria?
Good afternoon, Ron. We are still here at the North Wing lobby of the House of Representatives. And at 3:32 p.m., the chopper of President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. has just landed here at the helipad of the Batasang Pambansa. It is raining right now, Ron, but the weather did not hinder the president and his party from arriving promptly here at the House of Representatives. So we are just waiting for him to alight from the chopper. And as far as we know, the officials from the Armed Forces of the Philippines will be meeting him, and they will escort him to the lobby or inside the House of Representatives, where the Speaker of the House and the Senate President will be greeting him. From there, he will be escorted to a holding area to exchange pleasantries with VIPs, including his family, and of course, the First Lady, Ms. Liza Araneta Marcos. So everything is in schedule, Ron, since the president is already here, and we expect the sauna to begin at 4 p.m., just like in previous years. So right now, Ron, if you can see in the screen, there are staff or personnel who are attending to the president, and anytime now, he will be alighting from the chopper. So majority or all of the guests, Ron, are already inside the plenary hall, especially since the president has just arrived. And he is now walking towards the Batasang Pambansa. And honor guards will also meet the president once he enters the building. Earlier, Ron, a lot of guests told us what they wanted to hear for the or during the third State of the Nation address. And aside from national issues, there are also local issues that they want to hear. For example, Manila City Mayor Honey Lacuna wants to hear policies for Manila, for her city. And ACT Teacher Party List Representative Franz Castro, meanwhile, wants to hear about the programs that will address the problem on low salary of teachers. And Agri Party List Representative Wilbert Lee wants to hear the pronouncements of the president about agriculture. So, Ron, right now, the president has been escorted inside the Batasang Pambansa, and he is shaking hands with Senate President Francis Escudero and with Speaker Martin Romualdez. And anytime now, Ron, we will be hearing the third State of the Nation address of the president. And also, he is met by other VIPs, other lawmakers, such as Dong Gonzalez, and of course, his sister, his presidential sister, Senator Aimee Marcos. Senate President Pro Tempore Jinggoy Estrada and Majority Leader of the Senate, Francis Tolentino, is also with the president right now. And that is the latest, Ron, from the House of Representatives. Back to you.
Victoria Tulad with an update from the Batasang Pambansa. You're seeing the president with the President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. with the Senate President and the Speaker of the House of Representatives on his way to the holding room before he starts his State of the Nation address later at 4 p.m.